other nobles are. I suggest you ask Ambassador Montelier. Oh, you're her. Thren, Inquisition Quartermaster. I'm doing what I can to supply this mess. If you find what I need to fill one of my requisitions, I'd appreciate you bringing it in.
If I have material for a special order, do I bring it to you?
Just take it over there. One of my boys will take the materials or jot down what you found.
Farewell.
Make her go with you. Do you think the mages will be able to...
Your kind killed the most holy. Lies. Your kind let her die. Shut your mouth, mage!
Enough!
Knight Captain!
That is not my title. We are not Templars any longer. We are all part of the Inquisition.
And what does that mean exactly?
Back already, Chancellor. Haven't you done enough?
I'm curious, Commander, as to how your Inquisition and its herald will restore order as you've promised.
Of course you are. Back to your duties, all of you.
Mages and Templars were already at war. Now they're blaming each other for the Divine's death.
Which is why we require a proper authority to guide them back to order.
Who? You? Random clerics who weren't important enough to be at the Conclave.
The Rebel Inquisition and its so-called Herald of Andraste? I think not.
If the proper authority hadn't completely failed, the Conclave wouldn't have been needed.
So you suggest I blame the Chantry and exalt a murderer? What of justice?
That won't help restore order in the here and now.
Order will never be restored so long as this rebellion is allowed to fester.
Don't let anyone riot while we're gone.
The walls will be standing when you return, I hope.
Blessed are the peacekeepers, the champions of the just. Blessed are the righteous, the lights in the shadow. In their blood, the Maker's will is written. Is that what you want from us? Blood. To die so that your will is done? Is death your only blessing?
You speak for Andraste, no? What does the Maker's prophet have to say about all of this? What's his game?
How is this a game?
Do you see the sky? What about the temple ruins? The bones lying in the dust? Even if you didn't support the Divine's peace, you wouldn't call this right. Who could? So many innocent lives. The faithful murdered where the holiest of holies once stood. If the Maker willed this, what is it if not a game or a cruel joke?
Don't ask me. I'm as baffled as you are.
Then we can only guess at what he wants. The Chantry teaches that the Maker abandoned us. He demands repentance for our sins. He demands it all. Our lives, our deaths. Justinia gave him everything she had, and he let her die.
Maybe you should be angry at the people who murdered her.
If the Maker doesn't intervene to save the best of his servants, what good is he? I used to believe I was chosen, just as some say you are. I thought I was fulfilling his purpose for me, working with the Divine, helping people. But now she's dead. It was all for nothing. Serving the Maker meant nothing.
Maybe you have another purpose. I could help you find it.
No, this is my burden. I regret that I even let you see me like this. It was a moment of weakness. It won't happen again. Come, to work then. We will speak later.
our mounts. Most of them should be pulling cows.
Didn't all grow up sentient? You ride whatever I want to. Are you?
Nothing to report, sir.
Watch your step.
I have heard stories about you, Herald of Andraste. I am Enchanter Elendra. I hope you find a way to end this foolish war.
I believe this is your phylactery. I found it on the body of a dead Templar named Matrin.
Ah, I suspected he died when he did not join me or send word. Maker curse the fools who started this war, and the fools who now fight it. Thank you. Matrin was important to me. Here, for your trouble.
The Inquisition could use the skills of a powerful mage.
If I wished to kill others, I would have joined the rebels. How is the Inquisition any better?
Farewell.
Thank you again. It is better to know.
Look at this. The apostates have gone mad with power.
Well, the Templars aren't looking any better here.
If we are to secure the Alliance. No normal wolf would fight with such determination.
The breach may have driven them mad, or perhaps a demon took command of the pack. This must be the horse master.
Must be something here. Let's look around.
Interesting. I cannot say what it is, but there must be a reason the skull illuminated the object.
Speak to the master, if you have business here. Speak to the master, if you have business here.
Thank you. So you're the Inquisition, eh? Here you're trying to bring order back. It's high time someone did. Didn't expect it to be some Free Marcher's noble, though. Name's Dennett. I served Arleman for 30 years as horsemaster. I hear your Inquisition is looking for mounts.
Is there a particular reason you're making me come here to ask you in person instead of just sending them?
As a matter of fact, yes. I can't just send 100 of the finest horses in Ferelden down the road like you send a letter. Every bandit between here and Haven would be on them like flies on crap. You'll have mounts once I know they won't end up as a cold winter's breakfast.
If you have a problem with me personally, I'd like to know about it.
What? No, I've got no bad blood with Free Marchers. Maker, I had kin flee to Kirkle when the last blight tore this land apart. My wife Elena manages the farms, and Bron's in charge of my guards. They'll tell you what they need. Until then, you deserve something better than whatever knock-kneed plowneg they gave you. The chestnut over there is a purebred Ferelden Forder. Take care of him, and he'll take care of you, Inquisition.
I heard what my man said. If you want our horses, then we need our farmers back safe in their fields. Since the breach appeared, the wolves have gone mad. They come after our men like beasts with the water sickness. You deal with the wolves, and our farmers will be safe again.
How are these wolves acting differently from normal?
Normal wolves go after livestock, but come at them with a torch and a blade and they run. These beasts, though, it's like Darkspawn during the Blight, or when the dead rose to attack us. They're possessed, or something like it. I've lost too many men to the beasts. I won't endanger more.
Farewell.
Good day to you.
The Master doesn't want me handing those refugees weapons until they've got any hope of defending themselves. If you put up a few watchtowers, we'd all have more warning before the next attack.
You said you had a way to help the refugees.
I do. There are too many hills in these parts, good places for raiders and bandits to gather. I've marked good spots on the map. You set up watchtowers there, I'll talk to the Master and get your people weapons.
Farewell.
the Inquisition could determine the nature of these objects.
This would make a good place to camp.
Nothing to report, sir.
Thank you.
Fancy trying out one of my courses?
I'll speak with you later.
I do not believe these are simply bandits. Their armor and training suggest something deeper. The area ahead is well defended. Be ready.
you!
Magical energies ahead. The mages cannot be far.
Yeah.
Andraste's dead, refugees should have an easier time on the King's Road.
I believe the renegade Templars still present a problem, however.
that just...
That's the King's Road down there. Could make camp here.
Nothing to report, sir. You, sir. What is it?
This may be worthwhile.
So, as a Seeker, you're the highest ranked person in the Inquisition, but you're not in charge.
Liliana's rank equals my own, insofar as our rank means anything outside the Chantry.
But you want to get shit done, right?
I declared the Inquisition, but I don't know that I'm best suited to command it. Perhaps you're interested in the position, since you seem so interested.
Oh, no you don't. Leave me out of that mess.
Bandits ahead!
Research, the ancient elves may have set up wards near here. If we can find the artifacts they used, it may help strengthen this area against Tears.
Danger to you. My name is Maris. By your weapons, I see you come ready for battle. Perhaps we face a common enemy in these demons.
Are you fighting the demons on your own?
Fighting the demons is pointless. There will always be more, and I have no means of closing the rifts. But I have heard of elven artifacts that measure the veil. They may tell us where new rifts will appear. I was not expecting so many demons, however. I believe one of the artifacts is nearby. Can you help me reach it?
It sounds worth investigating.
Thank you. It shouldn't be too much farther ahead. Thank you for joining me. I do not think I could have done this alone. We'll need focused magical energy to get by. You, Flatir, can you manage it?
Manuvinen, Dalen. Sense elven magic somewhere nearby. Yes, the wards are helping to strengthen the veil. This area should be safer for
There. If we activate that crystal, it should react to the strength of the veil.
Perhaps if I made an attempt.
That's not normal fire.
I have heard of this, but never seen it before. It is called Veil Fire. It is a form of sympathetic magic, a memory of flame that burns in this world where the veil is thin.
Well, that should prove useful. And it seems the ancestors have something for me as well. Interesting. I believe our alliance is concluded. Go in peace, stranger.
Give me whatever it is you found there.
I should have expected this. May the Dread Wolf take you!
Something is odd about those runes. Veil Fire must be making the runes legible. Retreating. We must pursue. Could make camp here.
Nothing to report, sir.
Nothing to report, sir. Bandits ahead!
check the pocket.
This would be a good place to set up camp.
Thank you.
nothing to report, sir.
I doubt that's the last of them. Come on. Thank you.
Chandra!